Starz's highly acclaimed Power franchise will make its comeback with the second installment of its hit spin-off series, Raising Kanan. Ahead of its release, star Patna Miller dropped a huge clue which could hint at the death of her character Patna Miller. Raising Kanan transported viewers back to 1991 as it explored the upbringing of the original show's most complex character, Kanan Stark, 50 Cent. The prequel series gave fans insight into his high school years and how he got his introduction to the drug business. Although Kanan rarely ever spoke of his mother Raquel "Rack" Thomas, Patna Miller, in the original series of Power, she was the one who gave him his first shot at the criminal lifestyle. Raquel was not a stranger to the street life as she was a respected queen pin dominating over the other male drug dealers in New York. Though Raquel was strict about Kanan focusing on education, the teenager chose to rebel and found himself in huge trouble. After murdering a member of a different crew, Darek had a price on his head and was constantly ducking bullets aimed at him. With Kanan being so reckless, Rack's life and business was also being threatened. However, a major clue from the actress, it was revealed season 2 could see Rack's impending death. During her interview with Elle, Patna stated, "Rack is calculating but impulsive when it comes to her child. You see this woman in a man's world not standing down but also trying to mother a 15-year-old boy who thinks he knows everything. He puts himself in this position to influence her work, and everything gets thrown out of whack, and she can't just focus on the price. She has to focus on her son, which is the most important thing at the end of the day." The actress continued, "I just understand her, however questionable her actions may be. While there are violent moments, it's lovely to see an ambitious woman in all her glory and bad things too. It makes her a well-rounded individual who's heavily flawed and human, and that's hard to come by." Season 2 could see Kanan get in over his head and slip up, which could result in people after him and his mother for revenge. Viewers witnessed the shock season finale as Detective Howard, Omar Epps, woke up in hospital. Rack had sent Kanan on a mission to kill the detective, and after the youngster shot him, he was convinced the officer was dead. However, it was soon revealed the officer had survived the ordeal and looked ready to tell his version of events. Shooting an officer could land Kanan in serious trouble, and to make matter worse, he's yet to find out Howard is in fact his biological father. Raising Kanan is available on Starz in the US and available on Starz Play in the UK.